Bluhnot got the feed, and now Lekkonen's cut down, and there's no call there. Bodied up by McDermott is the big Matt Truck of Curtis McDermott kid flying across the ice off the bench. Trying to shed Jarvis, and he's able to do that. Now McDermott finds the glasses. He takes a hit on the near side. And Brett Pesce under one of the big fella. Puck intercepted by Kotkaniemi. There's enough for Manson. That's wrapped ahead, and Ranta got a piece of it. Slammed around to the near side. Shot there. Not reacting to it. Up to the point, McDonald. Always got to be aware of number 37. He's really feeling it. Set down the slot. Saved by Francois, and that's the first time he has touched a puck here tonight.
As you like Adam Foot used to do, just come on in and extend 2 feet out and break guys' ribs.
Burns gave it up. Long shot gloved by Francois, so hold on.
And it's 6'5", 230.
Far side one-timer save. Francois, he got the right pad down, and here's McKinnon. Working his way in, and a penalty coming up on the Hurricanes. I believe this is going to be a slash, and it will be. Well, you put this Avalanche team on the power play, and you are certainly playing with fire. He goes to the point. Back it comes for Lekkonen, he'll shoot. That was saved by Ranta. Very excited. Unfortunately for the player, we'll tell you more about it momentarily. He's getting far side for the one-timer. The save by Francois. We'll hold on.
46 in his first ever NHL game, and the poor guy's out 6 weeks with an upper body injury.
Up top one timer and a save by Francois again. EJ plays pitch and catch with Taves. Eric Johnson rams that one ahead. Steered off. Cagliano off the bench with a shot. A save by Ranta. That's the first puck he's seen in a little while.
Watch Andrew Cagliano come in, folks. Still looking like he's skating like he's 20, even though he's 35 years old. Just gets that snapper away, but boy, he can skate all day and probably winning the President's Trophy near the Stanley Cup if you're that good. So to start out that hot is remarkable.
Here's McCarr looking for space. Shimmies and shoots wide of the net. Loose puck, it's in! It bounced off the end boards and it hit Ranta in the backside. It goes right across the goal line of the Avs with a power play goal. Have a 1-0 lead. Cam McCarr able to knock it home for his second goal of the season.
And Moshe, you wonder how hard Cale Makar shoots the puck. You know, for a guy who's 6 foot, 180 pounds, he can unleash that. It goes off the black back glass, right off of Ranta. I bet you that's one of the most enjoyable goals he's ever scored. Look at that, off the glass, boom, right off Ranta's back leg and in the net. They don't ask how, they ask how many. Yeah, but Moshe, you never missed a game.
No, I didn't. Ranta throws a man down to the ice. Oh my goodness, DeHaan just got drilled into the corner. Give it up. Shot. Score! Cale Makar, his second of the game on a delayed penalty call. And the Avs have the 2-0 lead. Come in and rip it home.
Wow, Mikko just went full moose. I mean, like, full moose. And absolutely dominated DeHaan in the corner, but had the presence of mind to stay with the play and then feeds McCarr far side.
Anytime you pass Johnny Lyles on any list, you got to be a great hockey player. As Maxie would always say, give it Johnny Lyles the business.
And we love him just because we love Johnny so much. That's why, even though he dyes his hair all the time.
Loose puck. Mikko couldn't give it down deep. Now McCarr. First on the timer. Saved by Ranta. Rodriguez.
Now you know why they're rolling over 50%. Now right here, Moshe, you said it right. It was actually, that was.
Sent around McKinnon awaits. Off is on him. Tipped up for Cale Makar. Back to McKinnon. Lekkonen shoots. Kick save by Ranta.
He cut all of that. Watch McKinnon find Lekkonen in the slot. Look at how good that release.
Comfort to the point with it, Taves. Back to JT Comfort. Rick wide. McDonald into the circle. Shoots and is saved by Ranta. He'll take puck a shot and another save by Ranta. He recovered well and got the stick right down at the five hole. There's McDonald that was deflected and it's caught. They protected him well.
And the Avalanche will find their game. It's taken time to get back to that defensive.
McKinnon down the slot shot, save, rebound! Locking it on his second opportunity.
Four games in two periods. And watch McKinnon get this puck right on the side. Just look at that sweet little pass. It's guaranteed every time he gets it. Oh, and our jury, he wants that back. He's so good in close. He's so clutch.
He's got the gains in this game. head-to-head, watch out. Here come the Hurricanes. Stahl racing in. Martineau gives it off. Score! Jordan Stahl, the captain, with his third goal of the season, executes the two-on-one perfectly, and it now becomes a 2-1 hockey game.
Mose, I was just about to say, Caroline is so dangerous. You just give them an inch, and they will take them out. There it is, Jordan Stahl. He's their veteran captain. In the last year of his contract with his team, slides that five-hole. Beautiful pass from Martineau. The Avalanche almost had a wide-open chance of their own in front. Little turnover. Stahl comes back.
Thompson out to take the draw against Stahl, who's got the only tally for Carolina on that beautiful two-on-one. Answered his challenge as he got that puck in his own. McKinnon gives it back for Taves. Devon Taves to the forehand and a save by Rottweil. Hold on. As Taves said, okay, you give me an inch, I'll take a mile.
But how about this? Comes in with speed, flies around the outside, and just tries to get that up and over the far side blocker. Look at the speed of Devon Taves. You don't see him blazing the offensive trail like that. Ronta stands strong. Watch, he comes across.
That bumped right on Petchy's hip. Carr can't get it out. See if James can, he will. Mikko ahead. Could be a 2-on-1 with McKinnon. Here comes Rantanen to McKinnon. Shoots. Score! Nathan McKinnon. Able to just get enough of it to put it past the outstretched Rantanen inside the near post. His fourth goal of the season. Lead is back to two. It's a 3-1 game.
And this is how talent wins hockey games. Watch. I don't think McKinnon got all of that shot. Mikko's such an incredible passer. No, he cut that pretty good. It was on the inside, but McKinnon, watch him get it on the heel of the stick. It got deflected on the way, and that's why. And then off the stick of Ranta.
Top of the circles, and that puck frees up for Hunt. Montes, the other assist. The Avs have the lead. Ranta, down the slot with a shot. Save! Rebound! Save! Hunt!
And just how good that chance was here. Up the wall, trying to hunt, and then there's the turnover, and boom. Stefan Ranta's like, oh! His eyes would have been big as saucers going after that. Gets a great shot. Trying to slide.
Eric Stippel. Hammers it to the point. Slavin's one timer. That's wide. Looking for a redirect. Burns throws it on net. Save! Rebound save by Pavel Francouz. The blue line. Here comes Rantanen. He's got Taves with him. Mikko to Taves and a save by Ronta. But Devon Taves has charged to the front of the Carolina net on more than one occasion here in this third period. The Avalanche with a 3-1 lead, but on the penalty kill next. Avs just trying to let the clock tick down. Had that puck pinned, now it frees up. Burns. Swipes it off the inboard. Bouncing pocket hop right through the blocker and sent all the way down and scored! It's an empty net goal for Mikko Rantanen. His fourth point of the night. From about 150 feet, maybe more, throws it right down Broadway.
And how about the play by Devon Taves in front of that? Watch right here, right? Oh! Knocks down his man. That was the scoring opportunity. That was a dangerous player in front. And then Mikko Rantanen, like you said, from 150 plus feet.
5 seconds to go. Not on its feet in Ballarina, and that will do it. Cale Makar.